Alright guys, so this is Deeakron, and welcome back to Dark Souls 2. So, hasn't been very long since the last Let's Play, and like some other episodes. And, so this is what that key is used for, I guess. Good. I'm not seeing any blood stains, so. Okay, so. There is something in here. Try opening this chest, hopefully it's not a bit big. Let's go take a look around, see if there's any other spots at the door that will keep me open. Of ambush. Well, I'd be surprised if this was a mimic. Alas, it is not. Very good on that. Let me check on the hands real quick. I did get summoned once to help somebody fight the boss. Because one thing that Deeakron had trouble with was getting sunlight metal so that we could get all achievements for this game. So, it's kind of up to me to figure that out for us. Grand Lamp. Oh. This needs you. Yeah. Tears ahead. Oh, I don't see any bloodstains here. So. Okay, so nothing. Not really. Okay, so. I assume that to go on. I need to produce the symbol of the king. Huh. Illusory water, clearly. I'm not seeing it. I don't think I have any such symbol of a king. I might try to fight this guy just for the okay, so I still don't have the symbol of the king, I guess. So I can't do anything. I can double check. Well, this looks like the symbol of the king, so. What that's talking about. Huh? Trying to see what other doors I might be able to open. Just gonna fight these hoarder guys that gave me some trouble before. Thank you. he got up there, I guess. Probably because I didn't have full S's blast. And also that was a pretty bad performance of me, but I was just trying to heal up and stuff. Oh well. I know where I'm going at least, so. Probably could just run past them. Yeah, I'll see if I can just run past everything, because that seems to work pretty good sometimes. Dabs. Why dodge if dodging literally doesn't do anything? Oh well. Let's try that again. Well, first let's see if I can equip any better. Strength of 20 and a dexterity of 11. Go and fight the pursuer and get back some of my soul. Thank you. Since I'm out of life gems now, so yeah, it's gonna be rough. Let's just see if I can lure these guys out. Cover the blocked health, so to speak, at a bonfire, and I need to do that so I can make the most of my health. I should be able to beat the pursuer this next time. It's just annoying. Turn out of time for that other guy coming running to me after. Okay. So doing good there. Alright. Let's try this again, shall we? Last time. through the chief, that's something for all these guys. It's over this way. There's gotta be something. Things ahead. I assume I'm gonna be picked up and flown somewhere. Is that the giant bird that grabbed the pursuer? Dropped him. Who knows, maybe I'll pursue someone else, am I right? Or am I not? Oh well. Oh well, I beat another boss. And I didn't really do much in between episodes. This is so really going really fast now. It's probably going to slow down a lot later. I guess we'll see though. I'm being taken to. The Lost Bastille. Okay, so first of all, gotta light this up. And get a rest. And then I'm gonna open some of these chests. Dual Ember. Time to go back to the jewel. that's it for this episode. So, thanks for watching. Have a nice day.